Hi, and happy Labor Day and happy Tidbit Tuesday. Now, let's take a moment to talk a little bit about financial stability. Do you all know what Labor Day is about? It's about celebrating all the men and women in our workforce that help our economics move forward every day in America. We know that men make more money than women in general. However, did you know that 44% of women do not feel comfortable saving for retirement? Why is that? Is that because we spend more money than men? Is it because we make less money than men? Or is it simply that we're not good at negotiating? I too have found myself in that situation and predicament where I've had bosses ask me, "Did you take a pay cut to come here?" And I've said to myself, "I clearly know I'm just as valuable as some of the people that I manage, and in addition, just as valuable as other employees. Why would I negotiate less?" That's why we want to offer a class for women based upon financial stability.